the highlights of my time in Cornerstone has been the interaction I've had with my lecturers, who have always been so supportive, as well as completing my degree with such good results.
I chose Cornerstone because actually is where they welcome everyone, especially anybody, whether you are religious, whether you are of any color, in Cornerstone you really feel welcome and you feel at home.
I would like to use the skills that I've learned and put the knowledge into practice, and that is definitely something I'm already doing because I'm working as a counsellor, as a registered counsellor in the student services department, and that is really fulfilling because it's using everything that I learned at Cornerstone in the working world.
What I hope to do now is that I get the job that I always wanted and desire, and now my mission is to fulfill that, and which is obviously to be in a community development space, because I've always been passionate about that and that's what I've always wanted. I've started that initiative and starting an organization, you know, giving back to the kids. So I think I'm going to continue doing what I do.